you insane? No. Where am I?
I'm sorry, Kolo, but your time is up. Although I had a short time on the show, it was fun knowing you all. My friends. Probably see you in season 3. Well, bye.
Excuse me, but is this Ultra Cringe? Sorry, but no, this isn't Ultra Cringe. Sorry, welcome to Ultra Something, the new one to show for a specific reason. Attention! There was a killer on the loose! It looked like a bottle, be careful. You don't want to get mixed up with BFD. I bottle. Touch. Pop.
Are you tired of killers like a red bottle? And so went knife at him, and then he should break. This advertisement is brought to you by Doors. Epic Random Killing International.
This is how to kill Red Bottle. Explode near him. It's one way you can destroy him. Pop him like bubble is another way. Crushing him with how soda got crushed. Annoying him so much that he explodes. Stab him. Stab him with any type of knife or throw something at him. Make him cry. Make him cry somehow by annoying him, like saying knives are banned, killing is banned, or anything more annoying than that. Or just try and cut him. Use a 1000-degree knife. Make sure something falls on him. I don't know what to list or anything else, so I'm done.
Hey, Red Bottle. What? Dude. What? 1000-degree knife.